Now, watts is the actual workload. And the way we calculate watts is by taking our volts, so take however much voltage there is, and multiply that by how many amps we have, and what we end up with is wattage, the actual workload. For instance, when you pay your electric bill, you'll pay for a certain number of kilowatt hours, and it has to do with, you know, how many thousands of watts you're going through, how much workload, how much electricity has actually been sent to your house.